right. Well, listen, this band is a Detroit-style, tri-powered, heavy rock-influenced electric blues and boogie band. That's right. Not your granny's blues, for sure.
No granny blues.
The band's mix of jazz, blues, bluegrass, country, Dixieland, rock, fusion, and more, and their high energy make them a force on any stage worldwide. So give it up for the award-winning Broken Arrow Blues Band.
Yeah, all right. Woo!
How's everybody doing out there? I just want to take a second to let you know we have our new live album here available over at the merch tent, along with Downriver Day and stuff as well. Probably Larry's in a minute. That was recorded right here in 2021 by KLA, Neil Sever, and Chester Mixed. Put your hands together for front of the house, people, providing the PA. Come on.
seeing. All you fine women, listen out to me. Listen out to me. Yeah, listen out to me. Hey, what I say. To my girlfriend's house, and I sat on her steps. Yeah, she said, "Come in here, Richie. My husband just now left. My husband just now left. Oh, showed up just now left. What I say?"
How's everybody doing? Can you hear everything all right? Hey, Mary. How you doing, girl? I ain't seen you in a minute. We're not using that one today. We'll be right back.
you very much.
Yeah, Rich Wong on guitar, everybody. Give it up for Rich. Gary Rasmussen, the one and only godfather of counterculture punk rock in Detroit City, on the bass. Wow!
Who said that?
Wow!
I thought that sounded like one of mine.
Down on your face, well, well.
Look at all these people out here. Give yourself a hand, man. Love to see everybody here. Put your hands together for you. Oh, come on, man. You don't like yourself? Oh, come on. Mr. Gary Rasmussen on the bass. Rich Wong on guitar. Shadowhawk back here. We're Broken Arrow. This is our fourth, or where's Uncle Busy?
Was it 17 or 18 when we first played here? I can't remember.
Oh, back there 17? In the back. 17, I think.
Somebody back there knows. Yeah. Thank you. Mary knows.
Oh, she's got a younger brain than I do.
Yeah.
You know what I mean, Don? Younger gray matter works better. All right, check this out.
Want to skip it and go to Two Rolling Stone?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sound good. We'll save it for later. We haven't made a shuffle. Yep. Remember this one.
Oh, it's pitching time. Not gonna save me. Go through the same old blues. Just got a knife. Me still suffering. Same old moon. That stone just keeps on rolling, bringing me bad news. The takers got the honey and they give us single blues. Too many cooks get spoiled with them. One laughs out loud but that was it. How a fool has money. Always seem to find them real good friends. That stone just keeps on rolling, bringing me nothing but bad news. The takers get the honey and the givers sing the blues. Stop!
Thank you.
Rivers Wrong, everybody. Rivers Rising. One, two. Time to Waste, 2016, I think. All right. Everybody having fun so far? Anybody get taste every rib in the place? They go by, you know, like, give me a sample, man. I'll vote for you. I don't know if they're having a competition or not. Watch out, that guy will dance you right off, man. He'll dance your death. My mind is soft. Oh, we're going to do a little Johnny Winter for you right now. Rich Wong, play some guitar for you for a minute. Is that all right? I've cried. Life is harder than you die. Rich Wong, man, tearing that shit up. Gary Rasmussen over here, man. We do have a brand new record available today over there in the merch booth that was recorded right here in 100-degree weather, 100% humidity with a thunderstorm rolling through, and there was like 17 mudworms out here, and everybody else was in the beer tent. So we got a really good mix. You can hear one person going, yeah, that's it.
And that would be Charlotte. And Mike.
Probably.
Yep. A few people that are here today were in the audience that day, and they're also on the CD.
It's a double live CD. It's 110 minutes of music. Also, the support t-shirt that goes with it. She's holding them up right over there underneath that blue roof. Walk around, man. How about some Hendrix? Everybody into that? This one I can't sell them anymore. They sued me. Yeah, because I did it for a buddy of mine, Jeff Yandrick, if anybody knows Jeff. I did it for his benefit because he asked me to, so I did, and then Harley wanted to sue me, so can't take the ones I already got, though. So. All right, man, you ready for some Jimmy? We'll be right back.
Bobby O. We talk about it like a dog. Talk about the clothes I wear. They don't realize they're the ones who square. Yeah, and that's why. Can't hold me down. I don't want to be tied down. I gotta move on. Sometimes I just gotta feel my heart sort of running hot. Well, I got to move before I get caught. Yeah, and that's why you can't hold me down. I don't wanna be tied down. I gotta be free. Yeah, 'cause I'm so. Get away! Yeah! Turn it loose, baby. Dressed in red, and the wind left were broken pieces of yesterday's life. Somewhere a queen is weeping. Somewhere a king has no wife.
Thank you.
Lumpty, 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 lumpty. Wait on time. Now I hear you people. Yeah, look at all you people. I love it, man. Thank you very much for coming out and supporting the live music in this city. We've been around since, I think, the first one. And if it wasn't for you guys, there'd be no need for us. So thank you very much for coming out. Tune, tune, tune. What
just
year?
Need to make sure I'm not in tune.
What year is that guitar?
82.
Oh, it's not that old. I got socks older than that.
It's not the age of it. Yeah, it's not the age. It's the weather.
Yeah. Wow. What's up, Mirror Mirror?
Yeah, let's do it. One, two. One, two, three.
Thank you.
so long. You just home to mom out of all the pain that's on your phone.
It's a smoke machine or what, but I am cramping up big time.
Oil. Oh, yeah.
Ready? Blue Jean Blues.
Yep.
One. My baby, finally found my old blue jeans. Turned it into my baby. Finally found my all blue jeans. I could tell they was mine from the oil and the gasoline. Right now, everybody, Mr. Gary Rasmussen on the bass. Music, everybody. Thank you. get back my blue jeans. Oh, 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 how happy could one man be? How happy, bro. Yeah. If I ever get back my blue jeans. Thank you very much. Oh man, I'm cramping up like a motherfucker. I guess I gotta drink some water, man. I'm cramping up big time.
Me too.
Hey, did y'all hear that Larry McRae's here? Did you hear that? He's here, man, right now. He's up next. What do you think about that? Oh, come on, man. The guy came all the way from Arkansas. No, really, he just came to Saginaw. But...
Saginaw, Arkansas, kind of the same thing.
Talk to him, man.
Or not.
Say something, I gotta stretch his leg, man. It's all cramped up.
What you got? Oh, okay. Give me a second here. What are you doing, man?
Throwing a broken stick that I almost broke my floor tom with. Oh, I can't get this calf to let go.
You okay you back
have,
there?
No. You ever have one of them cramps that just is like...
Oh, yeah. Choo. Yeah, not a fan.
Got you, man.
I got him, too.
I got you, bro. Alright, this is probably our last song, people. It's been a pleasure playing for all you all. Thank you so much for coming out. Give it up for Westland. Give it up for KLA Sound. Give it up for yourselves. Here we go. Thank you.
Once again, Broken Arrow Blues Band. Come on, let's give it up for these guys. Yeah. Woo!